Hi campers, I'm Mara and I'm here today to do an outdoor activity with you. We're gonna do a fun Cub Scout scavenger hunt. This is something you can do at the park with your friends or in your yard with your siblings or with your parents. All you need is a little imagination. I made up a list, you can see it says scavenger hunt, then I made a list of things that we have in our backyard. Some of the things are things that are in our backyard all the time, and some things I've hidden to make it more fun to do the scavenger hunt. I'm gonna hand this list off to my kids now because they're my volunteers, and they're gonna go try to find these things around our yard. Scavenger hunt. But remember, if you go to the park to do this with friends, keep social distance, so stay 6 feet away and wear your mask. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week at Cub Day Camp.